I just want to get some more information.
When you had asked for the information, there is a quote called file an answer to the amended complaint. That is a quote from Justice Bannon, and it is in NYSCEF 68. It is a quote. And then furthermore, if you read the instructions of the note of issue, it says the date of either an answer or response. And the first department holds that a motion to dismiss is a responsive pleading. That's a different discussion.